Ladies and gentlemen, Appalachian Mountain Wrestling Television is on the air, and I am your host, Nathan Little, guiding you here through this evening. And man, do we have an awesome, awesome television program lined up for you today. Starting out here with this tag match with Michael Jameson. Is he calling for the pedigree on Eddie Browning, using his own maneuver against him? But no, Eddie powers out of it, heads into that turnbuckle. Man, do we have some big-time action lined up for you tonight. We're going to recap some stuff from last week's program. And on top of that, we are also going to see a title matchup, Kyle Maggard in action. How is it all going to pan out tonight? We will see, and we are glad that you are here with us. If you're enjoying what you see, as Eddie Browning makes a tag there, and Michael Jameson makes a tag, Twisted Jason Steele going to work here in Jackson, Kentucky for this capacity crowd. But if you're enjoying what you're seeing, February 3rd, this Friday, we will be at Viper, Kentucky, and man, are we expecting a good night of professional wrestling. And here we go, as Twisted Jason Steele, Michael Jameson running into each other. Man, fun night of wrestling here at Jackson. This crowd, rowdy, hot, just an amazing night here. Can't wait to spend some time with you guys on February 3rd as JT Walker takes Eddie Browning off his feet here. We're going to hear from Clint and Stacy later on in the program. As you guys remember, last week, something got something put in his face. Bo James, Stan Lee, a little shenanigans between the two of them. We'll take a look at that and see what happened. See how Clinton's doing. Been in, as Michael Jameson's coming in the ring with a chair here, folks. What has he got in store? Twisted Jason Steele coming up from behind. Hopefully going to break this up before someone gets hurt. Grabs the chair from Jameson. Hits him with it. And we are in good shape now. Oh, my goodness! Twisted Jason Steele knocks out Eddie Browning. What, folks, what is going on here? JT Walker, Twisted Jason Steele are absolutely... Oh, it's happened. They have aligned, ladies and gentlemen, as Twisted Jason Steele unveils the trunks. Aggravated Assault has joined forces here in Appalachian Mountain Wrestling, and it spells disaster for Eddie Browning right now. Michael Jameson looking to get the super kick on Browning. Oh, and he hits JT Walker. What a last thing that I would have expected out of this tonight. Man, oh, man. JT Walker takes the super kick there from his partner after Twisted Jason Steele takes a chair to his partner. Unlikely alliances all over the place. And what in the world has happened here? You never know what's going to happen on an AMW television program or one of our live events. Let's see what these guys have to say. Confusion all around here in Jackson, Kentucky. Listen to the boos there from the crowd as they hold up the t-shirt. And here we go, folks. Eddie Browning, Michael Jameson in the ring. Browning extending his hand here. Will these two reunite? Cheers all around from the crowd. Man, like I said, I'm stunned. You guys are stunned, I'm sure. Didn't expect to see that on Appalachian Mountain Wrestling Television, but you never know what to expect. Let's get up with Aggravated Assault. Folks, I'm here with JT Walker and Twisted Jason Steele. If you saw it tonight, Twisted Jason Steele teaming with Eddie Browning,
turns on him, hits him with the chair. Can you guys tell me what in the world happened here?
Tonight was all part of the master plan. The plan was to come to AMW and for aggravated assault to take over. What better way to take over than by taking out Eddie Browning, one of the most popular stars of AMW? What people should know is me and this man, we're no stranger. For years, we've traveled the roads together, we've had each other's backs. So what we did here tonight was pull the wool over everybody's eyes. Well, now you can see what's going on. Aggravated assault is here to take over. Michael Jameson, you stuck your nose in and interfered with the master plan, so now you'll pay. Tell them, JT.
See, it's like this. You know, I told everybody, I said, I come here to snap necks and cash checks. Now, I've already took out Stevie P. I promised to take out Eddie Browning. Now, Michael Jameson, I'm taking Eddie Browning out. We're going to take you out. We will snap necks. We will cash checks. What you've seen tonight is aggravated assault. We are the next big thing here.
Are you looking for a place to work out? You should try Cats. Membership starting at $30 with family plan options to fit all your fitness needs. Cross training, bodybuilding, powerlifting, kids classes, MMA classes, tanning bed supplements, and trainers available with diets and workout plans customized for you. Cats is located at 441 East Main Street in Hazard. Call them at 487-9661. At Suds Car Wash, you can get your car washed inside and out for $25. Trucks and SUVs, $35. Want to wash and a wax, $75, with full detail starting at $100. Suds Car Wash is located behind Katz on 441 East Main Street in Hazard. For your next event, you need to get up with Little Media Solutions. Live sound, DJ, videography, photography, whatever you need, they can take your event to the next level. You can just call 606-438-0478. Hey guys, hit us up on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and YouTube. Links are in the descriptions.
Hey guys, we're going to take you back last week on AMW television when Clinton Stacy was facing Bo James, and Clinton Stacy had him right where he wanted him, or so he thought. Hits him with the spear, and here comes Brandon Taggart interfering in the matchup, diverts Clinton's attention for just a moment. Clinton makes him pay for interfering in the matchup, but here comes the Tennessean. Bo James' buddy Stan Lee sprays something on this rag. Don't know what it was, but watch what happens. Bo James walks over to Clinton from behind, puts the rag over his face. He breathes in whatever is on that thing, and Clinton Stacy is quickly out, and he did not get up for some time. Referee Chris Allen forced to count out Clinton Stacy in front of the crowd in Jackson, Kentucky, as they look on wondering what happened and wondering about Clinton's health. Clinton has not been the same since. Been in the hospital. No idea how he's doing, but we are going to hear from him later on in the program. It's going to take a while for us to get to him, but man, really looking forward to what Clinton has to say as Bo James' hand is raised. I'm sure Clinton is looking for some kind of revenge February 3rd in Viper, Kentucky, because I hear he is ready to compete. And you guys got to come out to see us. Live event February 3rd, Viper, Kentucky at Viper Elementary. Also coming up in Viper Elementary, legendary Larry D. Just signed for the event. Larry D, his last time he was with us at A&W, open challenge in Happy, Kentucky, comes out victorious, and from what I hear, folks, legendary Larry D will be doing his open challenge again, taking on an unnamed AMW superstar. Whoever wants to man up and fight Larry D, they've got their shot February 3rd. Hey, if you guys maybe you didn't know about the February 3rd event or other events, head out to the Appalachian Mountain Wrestling Facebook page. You can see our events, you can see videos, you can see AMW-TV. We post that on there. Tons of great stuff on our social media channels on Facebook. And you can head to the events tab and you can see everything we've got going on. You see the Viper event there. You also, February 18th, will now be Cordia. That's just signed. We've also got March 5th at Frontline Ministries. That's so new, it's not even on there yet. Check us out on Facebook.
Are you looking for a place to work out? You should try Cats. Membership starting at $30 with family plan options to fit all your fitness needs. Cross training, bodybuilding, powerlifting, kids classes, MMA classes, tanning bed supplements, and trainers available with diets and workout plans customized for you. Cats is located at 441 East Main Street in Hazard. Call them at 487-9661. Suds Car Wash, you can get your car washed inside and out for $25. Trucks and SUVs, $35. You want to wash and a wax, $75, with full detail starting at $100. Suds Car Wash is located behind Katz on 441 East Main Street in Hazard. For your next event, you need to get up with Little Media Solutions. Live sound, DJ, videography, photography, whatever you need, they can take your event to the next level. You can just call 606-438-0478. Hey guys, hit us up on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and YouTube. Links are in the descriptions.
And here we are, guys. Main event of the evening, Kyle Maggard. He's in a championship matchup. Don't know who he's facing. We had heard it was going to be Sexy Stan Sierra, but it turns out it seems like they're having car trouble. Limousine, him and Phil couldn't make it to the arena tonight, so we're kind of lost. Whoa. Stan Lee has just come out here just a second.
That man in the ring is no champion. You may have a belt around your waist, but you're no champion. I am what a champion is supposed to look like. I'm what a champion is supposed to look like. I'm what a champion is supposed to be. You're no champion. You're no champion. I didn't ask you, did I? Did I ask you? Sit down and shut your mouth. You're just like every single one of these low-life, nothing-happening Kentucky hillbillies. You're just like every one of these nothing-happening Kentucky hillbillies. You're a nobody. You're a nobody. Shut your mouth. I'm a star. You call yourself a champion? You call yourself a champion? Hey, referee. They're saying this man doesn't have an opponent tonight. They're saying that champion, I'm not going to call him a champion. He doesn't deserve to be called a champion. I'm saying, since he doesn't have an opponent, if he's got the guts to put that title on the line, if he says he's a champion, if he says he's such a great Kentucky champion, then he'll put that title on the line against Stan Lee. If he's a champion, he'll come down here and accept my challenge. I'm a champion. If you're half the man you say you are, you'll come here and tell me face to face that you're just going to give me that belt. Give it to me. Hand it over. Hand me the belt and be done with it. Hand it to me. Hand it over.
Hand it. So you think you're the man, Stan?
I'm the man.
You think you should be champ?
I should be the champ. That belongs to me. That belongs to a real man.
You want a shot at the title?
I want it.
You can climb right in there, and me and all these people in Jackson, Kentucky, will show you what a good old-fashioned Kentucky butt whooping looks like, boy. You want it? Get in there. You got it.
Guys, it looks like we're having a championship match here tonight. Stan Lee versus Kyle Maggard. Stan Lee, the Tennessean, Bo James' buddy. Looks like he's going to get his shot at the AMW Heavyweight Championship. Kyle Maggard stepping into the ring here, and Stan Lee attacks him. We're started here, and Kyle Maggard is already backed up into the turnbuckle, taking a beating seconds into this matchup. Kyle Maggard may have his hands full here with Stan the Man Lee, but he knocks him down, jumps over him. Uh-oh, what do we got here? Is he gonna do it? Oh, big stomp to the midsection, and Kyle Maggard is now rolling, folks. Got him in that side headlock. working hard. Hey guys, if you're enjoying what you're seeing right now, you need to come out to our DVD taping, live DVD taping, Chavies, Kentucky. Our last DVD taping, Thanksgiving Turmoil, was absolutely amazing. If you've not gotten your copy of that yet, make sure to let us know you want one. Get up with us on Facebook. Or, hey, come out to the live events like maybe this Friday, February 3rd, Viper Elementary, and get your own copy of the Thanksgiving Turmoil DVD. But, hey, April 6th, Chavies Elementary, we will have the Hardwired DVD taping. And if Thanksgiving Turmoil is anything, is any comparison to how good this one's going to be, man, I cannot wait to see what action is in store at AMW Hardwired, April 6th, Chavies Elementary. Stan Lee putting the champ in the corner there, stomping. Got to be careful not to get disqualified as he's against the ropes there. Referee Chris Allen pulls him off. Stan Lee knows how long he's got to deal that damage before he gets disqualified. Too much at stake here. He understands everything. He's been around the block a time or two. Grizzled veteran from Tennessee, and he's going to do what he does best, and he's not going to get disqualified. Skipping ahead a little bit in the matchup here. Stan Lee got Kyle Maggard on the ground. Grabbing that leg. Oh, look at that. Twisting on that knee. Those are the kinds of maneuvers that can put somebody out for a long time, and he keeps working on that knee. Kyle Maggard already had a knee injury at Thanksgiving Turmoil. We mentioned Thanksgiving Turmoil. That's how he lost the title to Sexy Stan Sierra, because of the damage done to his knee in the first matchup against Jordan Cage. Picture perfect himself. Man, that was such a good matchup. You guys need to go back. Need to get up with us and get your copy of Thanksgiving Turmoil. That way you can watch those matches anytime you want. As Stan Lee making his case to be the Appalachian Mountain Wrestling Champion here on AMW-TV. Kyle Maggard up on both legs, but not for long before Stan Lee puts him back down on the ground. Looks like he's going for a figure four here. If you want to damage someone's knee, damage their legs, that's how you do it. Quick roll up from the champ. Near fall there for Kyle Maggard before Stan Lee with that double axe handle takes him to the ground. A near fall of his own here. These guys putting everything they've got into this matchup. Kyle Maggard wants this championship. He wants to keep this championship. And Stan Lee wants to show everyone, as he said, who's a real champion. Says Kyle Maggard is not a champion. But Kyle Maggard probably has his own thoughts on that. And we'll see how it plays out tonight on AMW-TV. Stan Lee there grabbed the ropes for a little bit of extra leverage. Chris Allen didn't see it. Maybe saw it out of the corner of his eye to make sure it didn't happen. Stan Lee going for it again. A little extra torque. Just out of the line of sight of referee Chris Allen. Stan Lee grabbing that rope again. Oh, this time he gets caught red-handed. Kyle Maggard throws him out of it. Skip ahead a little bit here. Kyle Maggard in the sleeper hold. Fighting out of it. Up to both feet, driving those elbows, driving his elbow into the midsection there of Stan the Man Lee. And now he's got a sleeper hold of his own on. Stan Lee could be in trouble here, folks. And I'm told after this matchup, we will have Clinton Stacy a little bit later on. We'll catch up with the
some of the folks backstage, but we will get with Clint and Stacy, and we have a message from Phil Phair that you do not want to miss as Stan Lee counters with the Jawbreaker. Both men down. Who is going to come out on top in this AMW Heavyweight Championship matchup on AMW television? Like what you see, guys, remember February 3rd, this Friday, Viper Elementary, you Perry County folks come out. You folks that are not in Perry County, drive a little bit. You can't get this action anywhere else in the Appalachians. These guys are the best there is. As Stan the Manly looking to fly, but Kyle Maggard says he's going to fly a little different direction than he planned on taking. Is he going to do it? The crowd says yes, and Stan the Manly absolutely rocked from the top rope straight to his back. Kyle Maggard launches him through the air, and this could be it for Kyle Maggard. This could be the moment he's waiting for. Ducks through, atomic drop. Coming off the ropes, hits the reverse atomic drop. Irish whip. Big side slam. Kyle Maggard, that's got to be it. Stan the Man kicks out. Kyle Maggard thinking, what do I got to do here? And Brandon Taggart got a hold of the champion. Referee Chris Allen begging for him to stop. Stan coming for him. Knocks Brandon off the ring, out of the ring. Kyle with the roll up, the quick cover, the pin, the champion, and here he is, and still your champion, Kyle Maggard. Stan the Man Lee came close, gave it all he had, but Kyle Maggard retains, and he is still your champ. Let's catch up with some of these folks.
All right, folks, you just saw it. AMW Heavyweight Championship match. Stan
Robbery.
You had your shot against Kyle Maggard. Brandon Taggart, you came out trying to help, but looks like you could have been the deciding factor for Kyle Maggard.
What was that? Did I ask for your help? Did I ask for you to come out there and screw it up?
I thought we were all in this together, right?
Who asked for your help? Did I say anything about coming out there? I had him beat. I'm a champion.
You know, to me, it looked like you were in trouble.
Did I ask for it?
He wasn't in trouble. You, matter of fact, give that $2 I gave you last week. Give it to Stan.
Oh, I'm sorry. I spent the $2 you gave me.
That figures.
Who'd have guessed it didn't go far?
Of course not. It's the first time you ever had folding money in your life. You're from East Kentucky. We told you we was going to make a man of you. He cost you the belt. I saw it.
What did I tell you? I told you not to mess with any Kentucky
hillbilly. You were right.
With any Kentucky hillbilly. And what did we get? The first time out, you screw it up.
You know what? I'm sick and tired of you two always nagging on me and getting on my case. I don't need this from a bunch of hill jacks like you.
Hill jacks? You're a hill jack.
Go back to Tennessee. No, what? No, don't go back to Tennessee. Bo, I want you.
What?
Piper, Kentucky. I won't be there. And I want you in a match.
You know what?
You want to teach me how to be a man? Get in the ring with me.
You don't want none of me.
You know what? I'll see you in Viper.
Where are you going?
You're lucky he's holding me back.
Hey, Ungrateful.
Nathan, you was behind that. You got in his ear, didn't you? He's just like Clint. See, I'm trying to help Clint Stacy out, trying to make him a man, trying to make him tough, trying to make him understand how this profession works. And he's ungrateful, wouldn't come out here and fight me all the time. But you know what? Brandon Taggart, you better take an example of Clint Stacy, because ain't nobody seen him in a couple weeks. He's laid up somewhere, probably still unconscious from the claw.
Well, we will hear from Clint Stacy later on in the program today.
Today?
Probably from a hospital bed.
Yeah, tonight, and from what I hear, he's going to be at Viper, Kentucky.
Well, I just agreed to have a match with Brandon, so I'm not wrestling.
Oh, convenient.
Yes. I'm going to wrestle Brandon and Viper, Clinton, not you.
Clinton couldn't make it to Viper, Kentucky if he was hauled there in a taxi.
That's right. So you tell Clinton Stacy I will get in the ring with him on my time when I feel like it, and I will finish the job. What do you got for Stan in Viper?
Stan, you coming to Viper?
I'll be in Viper, Kentucky, whether I want to or not.
Well, we will have to wait and see what we've got planned for Stan Lee, but I'm sure he won't disappoint.
Of course it won't disappoint, because they're going to line up for miles to see these two Tennessee Stallions right here. Let me explain something to you. You know, everywhere we go, we get no less than 18 and one half minute standing ovation. Grown men stand and look at us with tears in their eyes because they know they can't be like us. Women faint. Kids do cartwheels because they know they're seeing greatness when we walk to the ring. And Brandon Taggart, you ungrateful nothing happening in East Kentucky hillbilly, I am going to beat you like you've never been beat in your life in Viper, Kentucky. Where the heck is Viper, Kentucky? Like you tell Brandon he better get ready. That's a snake handler.
Bo James, as you can see, I'm standing outside of a hospital here, and this is where I've been for the last 3 days, thanks to you, Stan, and Brandon Taggart. And I've had time to think and ponder, and I've decided that for me to really get my hands on you the way I want to, I'm gonna have to take out your buddies first. So this Friday night in Viper, Kentucky, me and you, Stan Lee, one-on-one, I'm gonna start with you. And Bo James, before this is over, you or I are going to be in here permanently.
Kyle Maggard, as far as I'm concerned, you and Chris Allen should share that AMW Heavyweight Championship. You ought to be co-champions, because it took both of you to beat my man Stan Sierra. Why? Because nobody can beat Stan Sierra in a fair fight. And you know this, Kyle Maggard. You're afraid of Stan Sierra. That's why you butter up the officials to help you win that match. That's why you were buttering up the promoters so that they wouldn't give Stan his rematch. But we were going to get our rematch one way or the other. And as we were heading to the town, going down I-75, getting ready to make that turn to head into those deep, dark woods of southeastern Kentucky, what happens? Our lights go out. Our engine stops running. We were stranded on the side of the road in the cold and the rain for hours. I can't believe you went that low, Kyle Maggard. Now, I can't prove it, but I know you did. And Chris Allen, I'm sure you had something to do with it too, because I don't like you, and I've got something for you. But Stan Sierra is going to get his rematch, Kyle. This coming Friday night, February 3rd, in Viper, Kentucky. Thanks to my lawyers, Stan Sierra gets his rematch. He's going to bring back the AMW Heavyweight Championship back around his waist and back to Phil Phair. And that's a fair deal.
AMW fans, I'm here with AMW Heavyweight Champion Kyle Maggard, fresh off of his first successful title defense as a champ. And Kyle, have anything to say after that big win over Stan Lee tonight?
Man, Nathan, I'm so jacked, man. I'm so pumped. I feel electrified. The fans in Jackson, Kentucky, the fans that were at Breathitt County High School, were the fans that I've been talking about, man, the Appalachian Mountain Wrestling fans, the greatest fans anywhere in the world. They were electric. They were ecstatic. They were loud. They were rowdy. They were what we love. Why I like to go out there and compete. Why I compete for this. I compete for them. I compete for me. I compete for you. Now, though I wasn't expecting to wrestle Stan the Man Lee, I was expecting another Stan Sierra, who I had heard for a week how he was going to be here. Phil Phair was going to be here. Their lawyers had been contacting the AMW offices, the AMW board of directors. They were wanting to get a rematch. I was fine with giving a rematch. But from what I seen on Facebook, seen on Twitter, they had car trouble and limo trouble. They're trying to blame me and head referee Chris Allen for the trouble. Now I can tell you this, Stan Sierra, open invitation, anytime, anywhere, any place. I tell you what, matter of fact, Friday night, February the 3rd, in Viper, Kentucky, Viper Elementary, if you can get a limo, if you can get a car, if you can get a bus, you can get a plane, you can get an Uber driver to get you there, Stan, how about you come down to Viper Elementary? You can face me one-on-one. Bring Phil so he can get a ringside seat. Best seat in the house, Phil. When you see me thump Stan Sierra's head and leave Viper, Kentucky, still the AMW Heavyweight Champion.
Hey guys, thanks for watching AMW Television tonight. This Friday, February 3rd in Viper, Kentucky, look at all the stars on this poster that will be there. Clint, Stacy, Stan Sierra, Michael Jameson, Eddie Browning, Brandon Taggart, Kyle Maggard, Aggravated Assault, Bo James. We've also got Larry D. and Stan Lee. Be there, guys, as we make wrestling great again.